you know. Give me a problem you might encounter in your everyday life.
There's no more ink in the printer.
There's no more ink in the printer.
Crew, we have a bit of an issue, guys. I was printing out the entirety of Shakespeare's works and their translations.
Here you go, Captain. Here's the next
English.
Next pile you have.
Thank you, thank you, Ensign. It's real helpful. We have plenty of paper. Don't worry about that.
There's more. It's a bit faded, Captain.
There's Hamlet. That's good. I don't want to alarm anyone if anyone's paying attention to words the captain's saying.
Captain, your mic's not here. Let me get. Hold up, please. Just wait.
Yep.
Why don't you just watch go back to
yep.
reading?
There you go.
Oh, thank you.
We lost back.
This is a captain speaking.
There's a manly setting.
This is a captain speaking. I just want everyone to know.
Keep sweeping the deck.
Where are you going?
Well, I'll take this since I guess I'm communications and I should probably figure out how to put more ink in this thing. Yeah.
So are we gonna have any like long lasting
problems?
This is
Spanish. I don't read Spanish.
Well, we're on a ship. Google Translate. This thing has it, right? Your communications.
Just because of communications.
We should have never left everything on paper.
So I have a question. Are we gonna like anything to do with the ship, our lives,
well, you see,
the direction we're going, like toward that asteroid.
Maybe we just
maybe
the asteroid. Should we go towards the asteroid?
I know
there's
oil spilling. I don't know if that's relevant.
There's oil spilling?
Yeah, I was outside.
I can't do this.
Well, since you're having issues, why don't you take the chair and sit down and you can navigate everything.
Accident was 16 years ago. It's the first time someone's allowed me to sit down.
Please!